Babalaboop. Bidabub. Babalaboop. Bidabibab. Bidabidaboop. Badab. Alright. We are going to be doing this game. As we have been doing. Right. Wonderful.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
What, why isn't she coming with me?
Grounds. Sounds like it's gonna be a fun as hell. Is it picking up the... Okay, yeah, it is. Oh dear.
The little ones will lead you to something. But you must protect them.
No time to waste.
You can call for another at the end, but to lose even one, it can take.
Oh, dang it.
Ah!
I feel bad. I tried. Can I like pick her up?
Physically free of the need to gather, Lu Cheng's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible task. Mm. For sins such as this, it will never atone.
Six times two is 11.
This angel looks like it's dancing!
Help me!
Damn it!
Alright. Alright. Got it.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
Keep an eye open and out of sight.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait.
You must find a vent and bring forth another little bucket.
Sorry, I'm a terrible dad. Alright, come on, seriously. This is getting more bothersome.
Don't judge me!
Watch out!
This
is
what
it looks like this has come now.
Thank you.
for the girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
I am dead.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Wells!
That might be plenty for the wicked scrubs and a pencil leashes, but I need more. More! I want a splice!
Fontaine is nearby. You are a champion.
Oh dear. Well, here we go, guys. This is gonna be the end of the game, I think. Boss battle with Fontaine McFuckernutter.
But in the end, our choices.
Here's all the shit now.
Little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him. Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Dave. Alright. This may be the end of the second to last video, or this may be the last video, I don't know. It depends on how long it's gonna take me to beat Fontaine McFuckernutter, but yeah. So.